different color ground, so they were often
等令佢一個係咁粉嫩嘅顏色。咁而依個粉紅地依個發生
the size of flowers and the variety of flowers chosen here
改變咗成個中國陶瓷發展嗰個歷史嘅。咁往後喺清代雍正、四季，譬如係谷啊、牡丹啊，咁嗰種比較傳統嘅花卉咧，係比較唔同嘅。佢好多係賣出嚟。咁當時咧就係由日本有名嘅出光集團啦。
Like this?
Yeah.